Hi, this is John Francis Roach Jr. And the FBI has kept the truth from me all my life so far. Now they've got me wasting away and rotting away in this outhouse of a so-called nursing home, withholding my trust fund money from me, my medical trust fund, withholding medical treatment from me that I need. I haven't gotten out of this bed for 2 years. They keep me lying here in this bed, hoping that I expire. There are certain words that I can't use. Well, because I'm on the bad boy list as well. There are certain words that I definitely can't use, like words that deal with ending an existence of some living creature. Yeah. The other day, some clown was in here after I had confronted her straight out with the truth. And she got petulant with me, and she started humming the song, Chilling Me Softly. You know what you're doing. They know what they're doing. They want me to just go bye-bye from osteoporosis. And then they'll all just claim, "Well, we didn't do anything wrong. It was natural causes." No. It's conspiracy to MATA. MATA? Conspiracy to MATA. I can't even pronounce it correctly. It's spelled MERDA. Well, I misspelled it. There's an R on the end of it. Da. They have to tell me the truth about the money. And the American people and the public, the whole world. You're watching this and doing nothing to help me. True, you have your own problems. But what happened before all these major problems started befalling you? You have had decades to come forward and to save me from these lunatics. But all you do is watch the videos. Dude, that's funny. As long as it doesn't affect you personally, you don't care. Thousands of these... I'm going to have to edit that. Thousands of these individuals are going to go to prison because they're engaged in a conspiracy to defraud, to obstruct justice, to he'll just go away and everything will be okay after they mass-produced evidence against themselves. So this may or may not be my last video. I don't know. Frankly, at this point, I don't care. Give me liberty or give me a forbidden word that one of our founding fathers spoke one time. When is enough enough? This goes beyond insanity. There are no words in the English language to describe how insane and how ridiculous this is. Every time I confront one of these individuals with the truth, they just convince themselves that I'm crazy.
Duh, so you're one of those, huh? Duh, it's crazy, cuckoo, duh.
No, you're crazy. I'm John Roach. Tell me the truth. And by the way, you're not going to make your problems go away, no matter what you do. You're only going to make them worse. I'm speaking to the people directly involved with this nonsense. Tell me the truth and take responsibility for what you've done to me. This is Johnny Roach signing off. That's JOHNNYROCHE. Why? Because you're infantile. You've behaved like jealous babies, and that's what caused all of this. Now it's grown to gigantic proportions. It's become so much more than taking candy from a baby. Look what you've done.